Bill Hammerstein speaking. Ah, sure. It's so nice to... Okay. Yes, sir. The plans are all in place. I'm down at the Mermelaire set now, and I am confident we have found the... Yes, sir. I'm aware how important the anniversary special of Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy is, and I'm completely convinced... Yes, sir. Sure. We'll put all the contestants through their paces. See how they do in the three scenes, and the one that performs the best will get the part. Yes, sir. And the most popular contender overall will get the coveted supervillain role. Good one, pal. I am so sorry, sir. So sorry I called you that. I just got a bit carried away with the moment. It won't happen again. Yes, sir. Okay. Just leave it to me. I'll take care of everything. Miss Pennington, get me the first contest host on the line. Now! Bubble Bass! I couldn't have picked a greater culinary connoisseur to judge the best waiter.
No, you could not. My superior gastronomic and gourmet skills will sort the majestic from the meek.
Right. So how is that high-fat, high-carb thing working out for you anyway?
Fine. Thank you very much.
Anywho, just make sure you sort the good from the bad.
Of course I will. That's why you chose me.
Right. I'll be waiting.
Away. I love me. That's what you want.
Food for sale.
Whatever you say.
Order up.
You're the boss. I mean, customer. Order.
Grab good
like to live dangerously, eh?
Get it and pay.
It's your funeral.
Food for sale.
Yes, I will get this.
Get it and pay.
Like to live dangerously, eh? Whatever you say.
Rob's good to go.
Order up.
You're the boss. I mean, customer.
Order up.
Yes, I will get
this. Get it and pay. Order up.
Your funeral. Whatever you say.
Grub's good to go.
Food for sale.
It's your funeral.
Order. Okay, if that's what you want.
Order up.
Like to live dangerously, eh?
Close call. terrific teammate!
Squalls!
Gold SpongeBob!
Nailed it!
Yay for our team!
That was good!
What a terrific teammate!